Our people are scattered, like stars in the galaxy. What are we? What do we stand for?
Hey, what's going on? This is Trompoli Studio. Welcome to my channel. And today, I have two art books to share with you. The Mandalorian Season 1 and Season 2. Season 3 just dropped, and I can't wait to see what Mando and Grogu are up to. Din Djarin's going to Mandalore to redeem himself for, man, removing his helmet? That seems such a small thing, but, you know, I'm just a casual fan of Star Wars. There's so much I don't know about this universe. Share your thoughts with me in the comment about Mandalorian, Boba Fett, and, you know, really anything about Star Wars. Before we jump into it, I want to share a piece I painted over the past few days with inkbrush and watercolor. I haven't done much art lately, so it's sort of a warm-up piece for me. I'm hoping I will have more time to make more art in the coming weeks. Alright, let's get on with the show. Honestly, I didn't have high expectations for these books, maybe because it's a TV show and I thought they wouldn't have a big budget for pre-production art, but boy was I wrong. Both of these books are amazing and I try not to waste your time with books that are just crappy. Believe me, there are a few duds in my book collection. The books follow the show progression, so it's pretty easy to find particular concept art you may be looking for. They have everything you would ever want from a concept art book. Characters, weapons, vehicles, environment, action sequence, mood paintings, and they are all high quality artwork. They definitely didn't skim on quality. I've said this before, I love seeing iterations and developments of everything, and they definitely included them in the books. For example, the throne Boba Fett sits on at the end of Season 2, they have that, two different versions of it. That's great. Anyway, that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed this video with the art books of Mandalorian Season 1 and 2. Hit the like and subscribe for more art-related videos. Make sure to click on the notification bell so you don't miss a thing. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you on the next video.